that you're going to use. And in fact, most of my first album was built off of records pulled from here. So it has almost a karmic element of like, you know, I was meant to find this on top, or I was meant to pull this out because it worked so well with this. So it's got a lot of meaning for me.